She previously admitted to being unable to wear Victoria Beckham dresses despite loving the designs, explaining that the silhouette didn't suit her short torso. However, on Tuesday, Meghan Markle was dressed head to toe in the designer, as she attended the royal family's annual Christmas church service at Sandringham. Most notably, the pregnant Duchess, 37, opted for a navy wool blend midi dress by the former Spice Girl, which neatly hugged her blossoming baby bump. And now an expert has revealed that the changes Meghan's body is going through during her pregnancy means she is able to wear pieces she previously would not have felt comfortable in. Speaking to Femail, celebrity stylist Lucas Armitage said, "Meghan has reached fashion icon status through understanding what works on her body. Until recently, Victoria Beckham was a brand she liked the aesthetic of, but she felt she couldn't wear the dresses due to them being cut for taller body shapes with a long torso, something she has said herself she does not possess. However, this week she was spotted in one of Victoria's dresses. Obviously, pregnancy changes the body vastly and means expectant mothers will reassess what works and what doesn't. This time VB made the cut." He added, "The knitted dress is a perfect maternity number as its stretch will form a flattering fit and will be a useful piece throughout her first pregnancy." Speaking about the rest of her 4,050-pound ensemble, Lucas concluded, "We know Meghan loves a structured double-breasted coat as well as a chic navy hue. The bag adds an interesting yet functional detail with its concealed mirror, perfect for festive touch-ups." One Tuesday, Meghan opted for a 1,250-pound V-neck knitted sweater dress from Victoria's pre-fall 18 collection, following the designer's recommendation to pair it with boots. The Duchess teamed it with a pair of classic knee-high boots from the range, priced at £1,250, and completed the look with a quirky box bag complete with internal mirror, costing £1,550. Her outfit choice comes after an interview resurfaced, which the then actress gave to Glamour before her relationship with now husband Prince Harry was made public. At the time, modest Meghan admitted she avoids certain shapes because she felt she doesn't have the long torso they require. Speaking in the past interview, Meghan, who is 5'6", said she felt her waist wasn't long enough to wear certain dresses. Talking about how she chooses her outfits, she said at the time, "What I'm starting to learn is, even though things look amazing on the hanger, it doesn't mean they're going to look amazing on me. For example, I love Victoria Beckham dresses, but I don't have the long torso to support that silhouette." Meghan counts Victoria as one of her close friends, and the designer was seen attending her wedding to Prince Harry alongside David Beckham earlier this year, sporting one of her own designs.